China's top prosecutor is talking a hard new line on the arrest of two Canadians. Katie Simpson joins us with this story from Ottawa. Very much developing today, Katie, with this news. The prosecutor, the highest ranking official yet to speak out on the arrests. What is he saying?
Well, as Canadians slept, of course, given the time difference, that's when a lot of the news regarding these two detained Canadians really develops through the overnight. And as you mentioned, China's top prosecutor held a news conference, a rarely held news conference, to speak to reporters and take reporter questions about a range of issues. But of course, there were questions asked about those Canadians, Michael Spavor and Michael Kovrig, who've been in been held by Chinese officials since early December. At this news conference, China's top prosecutor offered a blunt message about the fate of these Canadians.
<音><音><音><音><音><音><音><音><音><音><音><音><音><音><音><音><音><音><音><音><音><音><音><音><音><音><音><音><音><音><音><音><音><音><音><音><音><音><音><音><音><音><音><音><音><音><音><音><音><音><音><音><音><音><音><音><音><音><音><音><音><音><音><音><音><音><音><音><音><音><音><音><音><音><音><音><音><音><音><音><音><音><音><音><音><音><音><音><音><音><音><音><音><音><音><音><音><音><音><音><音><音><音><音><音><音><音><音><音><音><音><音><音><音><音><音><音><音><音><音><音><音><音><音><音><音><音><音><音><音><音><音><音><音><音><音><音><音><音><音><音><音><音><音><音><音><音><音><音><音><音><音><音><音><音><音><音><音><音><音><音><音><音><音><音><音><音><音><音><音><音><音><音><音><音><音><音><音><音><音><音><音><音><音><音><音><音><音><音 相信会按照程序啊向前推进。谢谢。
So as we see from those subtitles there, China's top prosecutor says he has no doubt that those two Canadians, Michael Spavor and Michael Kovrig, have violated Chinese law. Canada has called the detentions of both men arbitrary and have demanded their immediate release, although Canada is not officially linking their arrest to as a retaliatory move by the Chinese for the arrest of Huawei CFO Meng Wanzhou. Many in the diplomatic community suggest that this is a tit for tat escalation of tensions.
And Katie, despite the diplomatic tensions between Ottawa and Beijing, a group of Canadian parliamentarians will be going to China on Saturday. How's that likely to play out?
Well, there's going to be four MPs and two senators, a mix of Liberals and Conservatives, and they are still going ahead with this trip, even though we've seen other parliamentarians, including Tourism Minister Melanie Joly, postpone planned trips to China. This trip was planned long before any of these tensions developed and is part of the Canada-China Legislative Association. Despite what's gone on over the past month or so, these MPs and senators are still going ahead. It's a three-city tour. They're going to Shanghai, Shenzhen, and Hong Kong. They'll be over there for quite a few days, I think around 10 days or so. I have to double check that, but it's quite a few days as part of that legislative program. So they're still going ahead at this point, even though we've seen other parliamentarians put planned trips to China on hold.
Thanks for this, Katie. Katie Simpson's in Ottawa.